Book of Nonsense, Limerick 37. By Edward Lear. There was an old person of Basing, whose presence of mind was amazing. He purchased a steed, which he rode at full speed, and escaped from the people of Basing.